have mercy. John Stamos, 54, and his wife Caitlin McHugh, 32, are new parents after Caitlin gave birth to a healthy and beautiful baby son. The two announced the happy news via Instagram on April 16, and John even shared an adorable first photo of him with his little boy. The actor and Caitlin named their child Billy Stamos after John's late and beloved father Bill. And while John has said before that he doesn't think he can live up to the dad his own father was, we think he'll make an amazing parent. Click here to see adorable pics of celeb dads with their kids. In the pic, the tiny newborn can be seen laying on his father's chest, head turned away from the camera. But the sweetest part? Baby Billy has his entire hand wrapped around John's ring finger, cue the melting hearts. From now on, the best part of me will always be my wife and my son. Welcome Billy Stamos, named after my father. The Fuller House star captioned the father's image. Hashtag not used on uncle anymore. Hashtag overjoyed. While John has always wanted to be a dad, before Caitlin, he thought it wasn't in the cards for him anymore. I always wanted to be a dad. Clearly I had to do some work on myself first, the actor told People magazine in December. I have a youthful thing. People say, oh, you look young. You start believing you're gonna live to be 150, and then you wake up and go, no, man, this is it. This is not a rehearsal, people would say, you should have a child. I was like, that ship has sailed. Once John found out he was going to be a dad, he was overjoyed. I'll be a fun dad, he added. I've been practicing for a long time. I've done every shtick you can do with a baby on TV, all the bits and jokes and diaper gags. I'll probably just do all that stuff. John and Caitlin announced back in December that they were expecting, and according to John, Caitlin handled pregnancy like a pro. She's so beautiful pregnant. She's so magical, he said of his wife to ET. She is the most graceful person I've ever met in my life, and she's handling pregnancy like a champ. Every day I say, you are doing so great. You're doing so great. Just every day I'm with her I just realize, first of all, how lucky I am. But what a special human she is. She's magical. She floats into a room. I've never heard her say a bad word about anybody. Congrats again, you too.